So it's day two of our train the driver trainer, and all the folks are ready to go to the bus. We're still in the hotel. In a while, we'll be going back to the BMW test center.
To the bus.
We're back. It's deja vu. Jack's still carrying the box.
Day two, here we go. Train program.
Yeah. So, we're on to the next day. It's colder now, that's why I got my beanie on. And yeah, Jack's over there.
It's not cold yet.
It's not yet as cold. Oh, come on, man. But everybody's a bit more prepared now. Aside from yesterday. Finley taking the back seat for the moment. Just testing it out.
I better not do the same thing.
What's the worst that could happen?
Yeah, true. I'll get in trouble.
But it's up to you guys now. Maybe the grip level. I wasn't expecting it to be wet this morning, so I said 80, but maybe 80 is not appropriate. Maybe we need to adjust.
Stability control on, but basically you want to come up here.
Super aggressive, like you see how aggressive I was then?
Yes, yeah. Totally.
Same again in reverse.
That was around 80 kilometers per hour.
So it's understeer.
Yeah, that's all understeer, yeah.
So you want to do it on the drive part ideally.
Action. Very good.
Yeah, good one. Fantastic.
So, but because we touch the different grip, so the
car is
that slide.
That's true. The speed, run up, we got everything right, and we got some pretty wild action there.
Touched on the different grip, so the car looked like the slide.
Did you see that? That was like awesome.
Hey, whatever you did there, looked really good from here. I think that's exciting.
Yeah,
very cool driver. So what we're trying to do now is make a drill that is a lane change, a high-speed lane change. This is something that we don't have typically in the Philippines, because what we teach is more grassroots, and the technology of the car is not as high as what we have here, the BMWs. So these are things that are pretty new. At least I got some good classmates over here, the Chinese touring car runner-up is helping me out, and of course our instructor who gets to do high-speed lane changes. So They're very good at this, but of course they're guiding us for a different kind of drill, something that we're unused to. So that's all good.
What are we here for?
Okay, yeah. Now we are going to experience the high speed lane change.
Ooh, yeah. 200 yeah. kilometers?
Well, if you like.
Yeah. It's a scary thing for me. Yeah.
So normally this is to simulate. For example, if I'm on the public road.
Yes, there you go.
Hey, better, huh?
A bit more, that was better. But there's a... It's not spinning out as much this time. The tail's not hanging out as much because there's a lot more traction this time around.
Yeah.
Okay?
That was good.
Yeah.
Good instructing. Perfect, mate.
Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed.
Very good.
Okay, very good.
I'll see you later.
Okay.
Alright, cool.
What's your name? Your first name?
My name is Ivan, by the way.
Ivan, that's right. Yeah. Sorry. Yeah.
So you can follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He
did the feature of the DSC, right?
I put on the traction control on first.
Yeah.
And then the second and the third try, I turned it off.
Okay.
But he wasn't. So he's being the hard.
Yeah.
There's more grip already.
Yeah.
I need your lunch order, man.
All right. What's for lunch?
We got the same yesterday.
All right.
Oil
I think
pasta, tomato pasta, beef rice, or chicken salad.
What did you get there, Siri?
Oil pasta.
Hmm.
I think, but a little bit spicy. Yeah.
All right. Yeah. I think I'll try the tomato pasta.
Perfect. Good choice.
Yeah. The new batch is here. So we're off to the next exercise. It was good. I spun the cup.
Really.
You see the tire marks over there?
Tire marks over there? They're like,
I spun the car out really. Yeah. But it's more dry now. There's more traction now.
They painted the primer.
Oh, that's why it's slippery.
Hey, Edward.
So we can measure everything off that.
More cones, more fun.
Right, so we're trying out the brake. It's more of a braking exercise. So this time we have a bit of a reaction time. I've seen this before in GD Academy. Around 60 to 70 kph coming into this decision maker. But it's more of to highlight and show the ABS of the car. It's pretty cool, but like I said, technology is very high. I think there's a crossbreed of motorsport and showcasing the car already, so it's interesting. Something I learned from our Chinese race car driver, Rain. But they start out here to know the distance of the speed, so it's like they're going back from the maze. Finish first, and then going to the start. So Andrew on the other side is gonna give a left or right situation when the car is just about in the entry of the exercise. And there you go.
Whoops! The thing with an exercise like this, and if you have guests here and you're trying to tell them how this exercise should work, should not let the confidence be taken away by hitting the cones.
Time for part 3 of our drills for the morning. Oh, you forgot it? Ta-da! We'll be doing the cornering exercises. Guys, they make us work here out in the cold, placing pylons, just like every weekend work. It's a cool track though. Placing cones. Yeah. This is a car we should have a go on. EV. It's the future. It's that. Yes, that. So time for lunch.
Happy birthday to you.
Excuse me, I want to ask you something. What flavor is this?
Yeah, it's banana.
Oh, okay, I was trying to figure, what is this flavor?
Yeah, yeah. Which one do you like?
Just traditional chocolate,
yeah,
would be good.
That
would cool. Yeah.
I mean, it was just a huge trend this year for
this
some
one?
Reason to
this
have
one?
Banana flavor in these kind of chocolate cakes.
Oh.
So you have this kind and you have, you know, the one with the marshmallow in
it? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That one also had banana flavor because it was a big hit. I'm not sure why, but.
What I like from the banana milk.
Oh yeah.
I love the banana milk from Korea.
Yeah.
And the melona.
Yeah, the melona.
I love it. That's why I was like, tastes familiar,
that's
but
why.
I
could,
thank you. Banana flavor. Edward, banana flavor.
So we'll do a weird debrief and then we'll have some presentations and photos. And it'll be finished nice and early. Got three different angles.
On the track, lead car by the instructor, the other two are for the participants. That is taking the wheel. I think he looks pretty good in the BMW.
Okay guys, put on the brakes down into gear.